residents. And I don't mean that the way you think. I don't mean that the way the base drum shakes a water bottle on the floor next to you, or that the tubeless constant bum, bum, bum is all to repeat your arguments. I mean that resume has many ambitions. One, produce or be filled with a deep, full, reverberating sound. Two, evoke or suggest images, memories, and emotions. The song the bride dances to no matter what will always resonate. So allow me to repeat this again. Music resonance. I mean that in definition too, if you haven't thought of it. Maybe only half or a quarter of us sometimes, but in certain moments, suddenly titanic of our hearts and minds. We think back to the long past day of fifth grade when we received our instruments. Excited? Maybe. Terrified? Probably. We sat there waiting for our names and assigned sections with what ifs racing across our tiny little heads. We think about that now and think, boy, how the times changed. Sure, we're still the same person, and most of us still play the same instrument. And sure, we've lost and gained many members since that day. But we've grown so much like a band, and kind of like a family. About 1 week ago, Mr. Volenik told us a story. He was about two brothers looking for a gold field. All the other miners dug, and they kind of gave up because they couldn't find any gold. But the two brothers dug deep and deep and deeper until they finally found it. We can learn to dig deeper into our music and our lives, and you should look at us the same. Many of you see the 8th grade CBS band. You see what's in front of you. Like many of the miners, but see us like the brothers. There's so much more than gold. Meet these red band holders and black bands. We went from getting nervous to playing the B-flat scale of our section numbers, like full-on disco medleys and rocking out with arm of Brian marching in the club. But we've also gone from barely knowing each other to getting closer with siblings. And just like siblings, we fight almost constantly. We're always trying to be better than each other, and sometimes you really don't want to be around them. But we're always there for each other. In a way, I feel like we always will. From the dumb and funny things like rewriting the 12 days of Christmas in honor of our student teacher, to the bittersweet times like tonight, we will always be seeing us band students, regardless of where the rest of our lives take us. From the deepest part of the band in our heart, thank you, parents, students, this year's student teacher, Ms. Lalum, Mr. Singhouse, Mr. Harden, Mr. Simple, Mr. Lalum, Mr. Grubman, Mr. Kolak, Ms. Barry, Ms. Olin, Mr. Fay, Ms. Liggett, and to Mr. Rubin and Mr. Flood, and most of all, Mr. Ball, for the past 4 years. Good night, and good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.